Today's vlog is a little bit different. It's solely for the purpose of discussing my Halloween costume and maybe obsessing a little bit more about Clay Matthews. So this year, I put a lot of thought into my costume with Clay in mind. First, I thought about being Clay's sack, the football one. But it's kind of a difficult costume to dress up like a shitty quarterback and lay flat on the ground while still trying to go about your business on Halloween. So I nixed that. Then I thought about going as Clay's hair. Kind of afraid I was gonna look like Cousin It because you can't really just go as hair. So that one didn't make the cut. And then genius struck. You might be thinking, you look a lot like you did the last time I saw you. So what would your costume be? I understand, 'cause you might not be thinking. My costume this year is Clay Matthews' girlfriend. It's not hard to be Clay Matthews' girlfriend. I just needed to be, me. I mean, Halloween's all about being something that you want to be. It's also turned into an excuse for all of us girls to be able to dress like whores every Halloween. For example, last year I went as Cleopatra, the whore version. And then the year before I went as a pirate, the whore version. And the year before that I went as Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, but a whore version. And the year before that I was a cop, but a whore version. And there's a trend. Didn't go with being naked, though I feel that might be the superior Clay Matthews girlfriend costume. Only because I've been naked a lot lately. I thought I'd change it up a little bit. Just a reminder that iHeartClayMatthews.com is launching tomorrow, Tuesday, November 1st. Don't forget to check it out. You'll definitely find all things Clay. And if you're not a Clay Matthews fan, I just may turn you into one. Especially if you're a woman. Or a gay man. Or a man with a man crush. I could pretty much turn any mammal into a Clay Matthews fan. It's not hard. And ladies, please don't copy my costume next year. It's already been done to perfection.